It's the reality TV show that captivated viewers for 11 seasons, before abruptly ending in 2014. And an unconfirmed report claims Big Brother Australia is set to make an epic return to TV screens next year, but it appears to be an April Fool's Day hoax. On Sunday, TV Tonight claimed the former Today Show host will follow the likes of Gretel Killeen and Sonia Kruger, who previously hosted the popular program. The site also reported the new Big Brother will replace I'm a Celebrity. Get me out of here, however this is not the case. Big Brother is the granddaddy of reality TV experiments, Lisa was quoted as saying. Who can forget Sarah Marie's bunny ears, Marty and Jess falling in love, or Merlin's Free the Refugee protest? She added, it is water cooler TV meets eviction confessions, and I've been practicing those famous words, it's time to go. Suspicion arose when eagle-eyed fans noticed that a supposed promo photo of Lisa posing against a Big Brother backdrop had been doctored. Daily Mail Australia has reached out to Channel 10 for comment. Lisa is currently a CEO host on 10's The Project, after leaving rival network 9's Today Show last year following a gender pay dispute. I've always put my family first. Whenever I have made a move, either re-signing with a network or making the move to another, they are the ones who I consult first and last, she previously told TV Week. But this latest move was a no-brainer, to be honest. I love the project, as do my whole family. I really wanted to get back into more news and current affairs. She added, it was a privilege to be part of the Today Show team for more than a decade, she says. I leave behind wonderful experiences and cherished friendships. But it was time to set myself some new challenges.